Welcome back. We're learning more about the Hawaiian hoary bat and how it got here to the islands. It is the state mammal, but up until now, officials didn't know much about its origins. A team of scientists on Hawaii Island recently wrapped up a research project. It found out that the bat actually migrated to the islands from the Pacific coast of North America in two separate waves. The first group came about 10,000 years ago, and the second about 800 years ago.
How we can conserve its populations on all the islands. The main interest is finding out if there are unique groups of bats on each island and whether or not they fly in between islands.
Researchers are still looking into how we can help protect these animals.